Simply put, your LSD may not be LSD. Here's a short list of some potential chemicals that dealers disguise as LSD.